In this example, we are given that 1 gram of a radioactive substance takes 50 seconds to lose 1 centigram. We are required to find its half-life time. So again here we can write by decay equation. We can use in terms of mass as m is equals to m naught 2 to power minus t by t. And here it is saying that after 50 seconds it will lose 1 centigram. That means the remaining mass will be 0.99 gram. So here we can write m is equals to 0.99 grams. M naught, the initial mass was 1 gram. And the time it took was 50 seconds. And we are required to find the value of half-life. So on substituting the values, we can see we are getting 0.99 is equals to 1 multiplied by 2 to power minus 50 by t. So just simplifying this, the value of half-life time we are getting is 50 log 2 divided by log of 100 by 99. And this can be further numerically simplified as 50 log 2 divided by log 100 minus log 99. And in this situation, log 100 we can substitute as 2. Even all these values we can write here. This 50 multiplied by log 2 is 0.301. You can verify the data from any of the log table you have at the base 10. Log 100 will be 2 minus log 99 we can use as 1.9956 and on simplifying we are getting 3420 seconds which will be 57 minutes. That will be the answer to this problem.